1907. My name is Sophia Croft. I am a botanist and member of the first expedition to a mysterious land that has been discovered off the coast of Antarctica, which is probably the seventh and last continent in the world. During the exploration, I had an accident while naively approaching a newly found mushroom. It flushed me a highly irritating powder to my face that burnt my eyes. When we returned to the old continent, I was sent to the hospital while the others were acclaimed as heroes. The doctors were able to reduce my pain, but I would be blind forever. It would be the price for my lie, since that to be part of the expedition, I named myself Von Wattenwyl. My influential parents would have never allowed me to go on such a dangerous journey. The doctors kept me because the other members of the expedition started to be strangely sick and feverish, before disappearing suddenly and mysteriously one after the other. I also started to be lethargic, feeling ill and finding it very hard to get up from bed. A cold shiver was running up and down my spine. I had to face the facts, an evil was consuming me from within. The vision of a strange, gloomy purplish idol that seemed to be calling me was haunting my dreams. At nightfall, I fell into a restless sleep, without knowing that another adventure was about to begin. The piercing cries of a few seagulls pulled me out of a deep slumber. I tried my best to understand. Where on earth was I? To my biggest surprise, I started back to see lights, shapes and colors of the surroundings. My memories were clouded and I was unable to recognize the area, but even so I knew immediately that I was back to the cursed continent.
Yeah.
I could finally leave this island.